the 2009 Match of the Year. Your winner, Shawn Michaels and The Undertaker.
This year, WrestleMania 25, I came up a little bit short and I did not break The Undertaker's undefeated streak, but I'm still very proud of what he and I accomplished. Thank y'all very much.
Doesn't hurt me. You wanna feel how it feels.
You know something, Undertaker? I can beat you. So right here tonight, I'm throwing out the challenge. You and me, WrestleMania, one more time. Is no.
If only could.
I realize what I have to do now. I'm going to enter the Royal Rumble. And when I win, the champion I'm going to face is you.
So the pressure is now on Shawn Michaels to win the Royal Rumble to get his rematch with The Undertaker at WrestleMania.
Gone to a place he's never been before.
Has this obsession gone this far? You willing to throw DX away, huh? You willing to throw your career away?
My career is over.
If I only could make a deal with God, get him to swap our places.
Oh my God, Shawn Michaels!
Be running up that road.
Kid, music!
Shawn Michaels has just cost The Undertaker the world championship!
You're obsessed.
Spiraling down.
You're losing it.
There are plenty of other guys for you to compete with at WrestleMania.